is below average. We did not live up to expectations. Our national team, administratively, it has been crisis upon crisis, which is not good for our football. I think we just have to take a critical look at what is happening. The image is down. Things are down. People are not even respecting us again. Why? Because we've really battered the image of Nigerian football, which is not good for us. For now, I will not say it's not important, but the way we are going about it is wrong. It's not good that we don't have somebody to represent us on that cap seat. It's bad for us. If you can get somebody there, fine. But the way we are going about it, what I've read on the pages of newspapers, that the incumbent president is going for that seat and his members are not in the picture, which is bad. No matter what happens, there's no secrecy about it. If you want to go, you let people know that you want to go. And if you qualify, definitely they will back you up. And not only the board, even the government must be involved, because you are representing Nigeria, you are not representing yourself.